The challenge, demanding immediate action. Almost 9 billion people, most living in cities, 3 billion overweight, and 2 billion without enough food. And without change, the global food system will continue to degrade the environment and diminish the world's capacity to produce enough quality food in the future. A perfect storm of global trends is occurring. Rapid urbanization, skyrocketing demand for a varied and nutritious diet, loss of valuable food-producing land due to climate change, and upwards of 25% of food wasted every year. The food sector is still stuck in the 20th century. Its complex, fragmented structure, lack of consumer trust, combined with limited innovation and slow adoption of emerging technologies, presents a huge challenge that EIT Food, the new innovation community on food, will address. With the support and funding of the EIT, the European Institute of Innovation and Technology, the Knowledge and Innovation Community, or KIC, EIT Food, has a great opportunity to attract the best researchers, students, and entrepreneurs. To facilitate EIT Food's launch, the EIT will provide a startup grant of up to 4 million euros to ensure that it's fully operational as soon as possible. Over the coming years, EIT Food could receive funding in the range of 400 million euros from the EIT. In addition, it's expected to attract significant funding from other sources of private and public sector investment, multiplying the investments made by the EIT. The goal of EIT Food is to create a future-proof and effective food sector through a connected food system centered on the consumer, built on trust. With partners encompassing the entire food ecosystem and beyond, we commit to work towards the transformation and redesign of the way we produce, deliver, consume, and recycle our food in the 21st century. Our vision is to connect the active consumer, strategic and complementary industry partners, the most promising startups, SMEs and innovators, and leading universities and researchers across different disciplines, including nutrition, social science, and big data. EIT Food will actively encourage participation of all European citizens by delivering a trusted food system, moving from being passive recipients to active engagement to enthusiastic change agents, achieved through multiple tools such as our consumer-led innovation campaigns and the digital platform My Food Portal, reaching all of Europe and the globe. This approach will create breakthroughs on a pan-European scale with a global reach. Strong central leadership with autonomy of co-location centres will create local food ecosystems, enabling localised funding. The Food Connects partners will collaborate across borders and ensure a minimum of duplication. EIT Food's novel programs connect across disciplines through the knowledge triangle, such as a full-spectrum education program reaching consumers, students, and food system professionals. Rising food stars for promising startups and seed invest ventures will link business with innovators. These initiatives will all connect the idea to the final food product on the shelf, the fork to the farm, and the market with students and entrepreneurs. EIT Food will rapidly deliver an impact at a societal, economic, and environmental level from 2018, and will result in a connected food system centered on the consumer, built on trust and active engagement. We're building a solid foundation for sustainability, focused on delivering short and long-term results. Multiple income streams aim to deliver a self-financing level of at least 40% after 7 years. We intend to deliver a highly skilled food sector, working in partnership with the consumer to develop products, services, and new technologies, delivering a healthier lifestyle for all Europe's citizens and a sustainable, circular bioeconomy. We are EIT Food, the consortium for a better, connected European food ecosystem with global reach.